See students, what is rotational motion? In common language, anything which is rotating is said to be in the rotational motion, in common language. You're right. But students, rotational motion in physics, how we define? I'll call it a two-dimensional motion. What?
Two-dimensional motion.
Basically, you can divide space into three. XY plane, YZ plane, ZX plane. If an object is moving in two-dimensional space, say in XY space, then it will be rotating. Suppose we take the point P as a locus. What?
Locus.
You will put a question, what is locus? Locus is something which moves under some given geometrical condition. Under some given geometrical condition. The point P is moving such that its distance is always fixed from O. OP is R. So, when you are rotating it, distance R is same. It is a circular motion. It is a two-dimensional motion and it is called rotational motion. Any motion which is two-dimensional motion is called rotational motion. When it's moving into dimensional space. Any doubt?
No, sir.
Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
That's it.